After the material receiving plate taken down, you will find here is one L-shaped part and one oranged part. You need to loose this screw. This screw. And you will find this L-shaped can move clockwise and anti-clockwise. You need to move this L-shaped always on the direction of clockwise or anti-clockwise. Then you need to turn the power on and press the emergency stop button on the control panel. And then move this L-shaped 5mm and then press the cutting blade return on the touch screen. Until the upper plunger reaches to the highest point. This is the upper plunger and this is the highest point. You need to do this job several times. Adjust the L-shaped 5mm and press the cutting blade return one time. At last, you may find the plunger maybe a little thing can reach to the highest point. So you only need to adjust this L-shaped less than 5mm, maybe 3mm, 2mm. And one more important thing is that the distance of the cylinder and the L-shaped should keep in 0.5mm. This L-shaped and the cylinder distance keep in 0.5mm. It is very important. All this finished. You need to tighten this screw and put your material on the machine and cutting again to see if the machine can running smoothly.